Hello, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alongside me, the familiar voice of Alan Smith.
Yeah, this should be a cracker today. Really looking forward to it.
So, they've set the ball rolling here. Quickly back to his feet. To Thomas. Now Lask. Good forward play from them.
Referee is pointed straight to the spot. Penalty given.
Well, the referee immediately pointed for the penalty and he's shown a yellow to the offender.
Yeah, fair enough. I think he's made the right call. What a chance this is from 12 yards. But he was up to the challenge.
That will be a corner. Well, not the best penalty, but a very good save.
Well, he's one of the most agile around, and he used it there, didn't he?
Thomas. Well, it was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and, you know, you can't do that. Could lay it off to the supporting player. That's a real tussle for the ball there.
He's won possession.
And he gets it back again, quickly. To Thomas. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. And that stopped that attack because the flag has gone up for offside from the assistant.
Yeah, and I think defensively, there was good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
Chance for the wide man to make some progress here. Made the challenge well. Throw in now. Now Larson.
This is the chance. Got to be.
Got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post. To Thomas. On the attack here. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Interception made, but with any great difficulty. The shot's off. He's had a crack.
Well, he's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance that was for him.
Thomas. It's a quick break.
Here's the volley.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. To Thomas. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
And here's the cross.
Thomas. Oh, he loves that, doesn't he? And it's come off for him again.
In with a chance.
He can only put it behind for the corner. The half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Half-time, have you enjoyed it, Alan? Because the sides look evenly matched. The statistics will probably confirm that.
Yeah, it's not been dull, has it? We've had chances at either end, but difficult to call now which way it's going to go.